stream up. Start, it should be coming up any second.
Watching you. I'm good, I got it on. Watching you, bud.
And got snaz there. Ready, timer. Let's see.
Roach, I'm ready. Roach, there you go. It's tough. Rather that happen now, that would be.
If it continues to be a problem, then you could try to get Mr. Weirdo back in here.
Yeah, no, Rumpch has been pretty good.
Alright, hey.
What's up? Okay. It's Rising Yellow, Evil Juggalo.
Hey, what's up? Gotta get some support this time.
We're finally gonna do it tonight. The world record awaits us. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We got this bitch tonight. I feel it. I feel it. It's in my bones. I have another world record under my belt.
Well, hey, I want to get my boy Reaping a world record.
I still got a first in the world against.
First in the world, so. But hey, people will be more confident doing this easier and getting the other world record as well. Just be done. That adds an extra layer of knowledge to the easier and getting the
come on, Roach. Just move the new camera faster.
Should be back around 2 minutes. Yeah. If he's just doing assist, you would work.
Well, okay, actually, that one night where I, like, said I had to reset, like, close my app and went offline, I had a weird glitch where, like, I was turning my PS4 off, and then it wouldn't slowly turn off. I had to wait forever and everything. And I eventually just said, fuck it, and pulled the power cord after, like, waiting for a couple minutes. By the time I got back on, he called it night.
Yeah, no, we were taking a while, so I got to the point where
it's a dumb glitch, bro. Sometimes, like, you
got
to
be sad. I forgot that you said it to a friend.
Yeah.
have seen the movie.
As you can tell, I don't usually play this Infinite Warfare Zombies for the fun of it, but I play these cards, and that's it.
Yep.
So on the map, I even played for fun was Space Line, and I went to around 103 on that. And then I found out a glitch that I could have done it really easy, so that I did that. I didn't do it because they made it to, they took out the number of keys, so I don't know what
to do. I wonder why people get banned for glitch like that.
Huh?
I wonder why people get banned.
You can get reset, you cannot get banned. You cannot get banned. They can reset your level, but they cannot ban you for using the glitch. If they tell you to stop using it and then you continue using it anyway, then they can. Unless they warn you, they cannot ban you for it. Because it is, it isn't hacking. It's not against the terms of service to glitch. Someone tried to tell me this. Like, I've never heard of those trollers that did that stuff on, older games. World of War, there was so many glitches on those games, and I did a glitch, and then someone tried to put me in a party, and I was like, oh dude, you can't do that, I'm gonna ban you if you don't let me talk to your parents, and I'm like, dude, it's not illegal.
I wonder if there's terms of service have anything to do with
it. Yes, harassment.
I do not think it does.
Does that even count?
Careful!
looks like I shouldn't, but I might.
I'm not even close.
What? How did I go down? I didn't... That was so long.
Dude, I don't even...
I was red for so long. And then my screen started going not red, and then I got hit once and went down.
Benzene is 12.
And drain opener is 7.
Okay, you got all the ones over here? You got all of those?
Okay, we still need 3 at spawn, and then we're pretty much good.
Alright, I'll get them. Baking soda is 6. Detergent is 16. And racing fuel is 11.
Alright, we need to find a radioactive. Got one.
Okay, in the round.
Nuke, hang on.
Hopefully it's powered on.
Please hurry up and donate your organs already, Elvira.
We need seismic load down here. also needs card one.
Do you need the upper arm? Grab that when you can, Reaping. I'm gonna work on a couple other things.
Teleporter's link.
I wouldn't do the one in Market, so the only one was at Market.
I'll get my rest. Yeah, somebody get power grid on it. Okay, Mark, yep, they're up following.
Alright.
You start mailing these guys and fill up that pile a little bit more. Get one or two more.
Oh,
76251.
One more cloud.
Done.
Awesome. Don't touch that layer. Yep. Someone else have a nuke? That sucks because I have to be the one that I'm supposed to be. Okay, but someone else still has to do numbers.
I just said I used the teleport.
I need to use the teleporter myself to...
We're at 11 minutes and 30 seconds right now.
The bridge was open. We just went to the bridge.
Alright, I'll join you guys in this. I just gotta get my pistol pack.
Okay, now we need detergent.
I got detergent. 12, 16, 6?
Yeah, those are your three numbers, minus your own number.
There's four numbers.
Four numbers. Methylbenzene.
Methylbenzene, 12, 16, 6, and 11. 11's your final number. Sorry.
28. Okay, say those again, a little bit slower.
11, 12, 6, and 16.
29,
30,
plus 16, 30,
it's 45.
Minus 2, 43.
Releasing fuel.
Got it. We're 13 minutes and 10 seconds.
See, that's
not too bad. Yeah.
It's time to know.
We're trying to beat 25 minutes. I think we can get it underneath 20.
Yeah, I think so too. If everything goes like practically perfectly, then yeah.
Actually, to be honest, we might be able to get it through at eight, like just under 19 minutes. The way we got it to 12:50 the other night, and then it takes 30 seconds to activate it, which means 13:20 is about where
it five
starts.
Times.
Boss fight.
Then like a little over 5 minutes to do the boss fight. Yeah, maybe actually. If everything, that might be the perfect time.
Honestly. That cool? That's the cool. That's the cool. That's the cool.
If someone beats it, it's gonna be less than a minute. If someone beats it, it's gonna be less than a minute.
I say we go one run without him.
Alright, let's do it.
I was gonna say we should make sure we can do it.
Well, we'll see.
Alright. Slower time. One, then we go back to Valor, and then we go back to Decon.
I think what we should do is
go by the way.
We should bear different color messages.
I do not have Shaolin. I need to get eight more cheese styles. And I don't have Rave either. I didn't even try to get Rave.
I only have this one.
Not bad. Who has the Rave?
I have.
Quachi has Rave. I'm in second place, I think, for Rave.
Your performance is Yeah, I... I'm still convinced that 35 minute run can be beat.
Which
35
minute run? Well, I feel like it can be beat too. Might have to beat it. That's a max of 30 minutes.
Good luck. Good luck.
Yeah, if you do beat that 35 minute run, I wish you the best of luck.
Good luck, that's all I'm saying.
Active is something that takes up to be a mystery for
everyone. Didn't we almost get the 39 minute run on Shaolin with no cards? Or with like only
cards?
Yeah, only good cards.
Yeah, we did get both
on the boss fight. Like, that was literally the only part we got in the boss battle. Yeah,
I don't mind playing... Pizza, I don't mind playing two or three player weapons in the boss battle. Maybe fake cards are good. Oh, okay. Oh,
don't kill him yet. Don't kill him yet. Fancy, you're up. Almost got a nuke.
Much faster.
That was.
Well, I already got the
newsflash. Pay no attention to the fibbo and the freak from the
ready nuke. Oh, wait, hang on. No,
we're
not talking
about it.
Nuke?
Sure. We should have more zombies, we should be fine.
Okay. That's a code. Okay.
Well, I'm going to go 1748, see?
1748. I got 1-7. You got 4-8.
You got 4-8. Look at that. Yep, that's what I just said. I was like, oh, see? Yeah, I guess if they're not going to run past, I'll go ahead and pop them.
Alright, hang on. Yeah. Fuck it.
See you later, Alex.
Sorry, not like, I'm not sure what I'm going to do.
I'm gonna put in power, grab the
yeah, sorry, I was just...
Props, awesome!
That's not awesome, actually. I need the book.
Yeah, I know, but...
Hang on, I'm grabbing it. Just give me a minute. Got it. Go.
Alright, the number is 24. So, it's 4, 6, 4, 24.
What are the numbers? possibly?
It's four.
Okay.
And our color is blue. Fill up the vial.
Nuke. Okay, pop a nuke. Someone has the card, pop it.
Hurry up.
Oh,
I'm dead anyway.
I don't know. Right, there can't be many frogs left.
The frog is next to me.
Try to knife it.
It's like running to someone else. I couldn't run to him.
Okay, I got him. There. Oh, that was a bit of a
shit
show, but...
Alright, racing fuel is 8. Baking soda is 10. Detergent is 13.
Guys, I'm going to talk to all my as soon as I can. Actually, I will. Because I really don't have to anymore.
Looking like that little cage
is it was 10. Vinegar is 6.
Some 6138.
And I just need to get what was Elvira pizza? Shit, I forgot that.
Methylbenzene is 10. Yeah, we need the leg.
I'll keep an eye out for radioactive.
You're gonna need the goods if you wanna get the goods. I'll
kill everything so that I can move over back here. Got it. Okay. I've set everything up, bro. I'm going to do it.
Okay. You have to kill a bitch. You want them to live. There's not enough life.
You're just supposed to be a blood soap.
I can place a hypnosis device if need be. Just keep it covered, bro.
Come on, Donnie.
Oh, fuck. Bro, can you go get down here? There's a little bit.
I got an eye right here.
Number. No, never mind. We'll get it later.
Damn it. I didn't get to go in that pack punch.
I did.
I know, but I was trying to get my coupon clipper in time. I just pulled myself down. Come on, Elvira. Pick me up. Thank you.
Right, 10, 13, and 11 are our numbers. Minus
34. So 34 minus 4, so 30.
Damn it, teleporter's not active.
Just hurry over here,
man. I am right over here.
Detergent, we need baking soda.
Okay, detergent is 13, baking soda is 10, methylbenzene is 10, and vinegar is 6.
Okay, I didn't get any of those, just say the numbers.
10, 10, 6, 13.
Okay, 39, so 35. Just looking for, I don't know what we're missing. We're missing detergent? Yeah, detergent. So, 35 is our number.
Oh, someone went into this fucking patch punch.
Sorry, yep, trailer park, trailer park, trailer park. Alright, detergent. Yeah. Just, yeah, two portals to trailer park. It should have happened in a second.
Listen to you.
Wait, the fuel's to 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. Yeah, I have so much on my mind.
Nope.
What's our time?
12 minutes, 34 seconds.
Dude, that was fast. We're gonna mess up. Give me the down and everything.
Aren't you feeling good? Oh, I'm
having a good day. Why do people keep coming around? Type 2 on the wall.
Oh, I hope so too. I love that. My only complaint about the type 2 looping is that you burn through ammo so fast.
Yeah, but it's so powerful, so it doesn't really matter.
Rob, doctor. It's exclamation point Rob. Let me see if it's even active. Come on, dude.
Fast, so I say we stay there.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
Let's not play Spaceland.
I just saw where we go before you said it, like, literally, like, I clicked it. I was like, wait, I feel like I'm forgetting. Oh, yeah.
We don't want to. We do not want to do Spaceland right now.
I mean, unless you want to go through the pain of restarting.
You know how many times I've done that on accident with Shadows of Mordor? I've done that so many times.
I mean, Shadows is different. Shadows, you have a picture. You don't have any picture to indicate what map. All you have is
the thing is that I just naturally don't work on it. I just play on it because I'm so used to, like, not playing maps. So I'm used to going right back in and being like, oh, hey, it's already there.
Scientifically speaking, none of this should be possible.
I got my favorite character. This is the run. This is the run.
I hope so.
I love this melee. It's right behind our virus.
Oh, I am Poindexter. We are going to do it.
AJ was my good luck charm.
For me, Spaceland
Shaolin. Take this beaker to your beak. Whack.
I haven't even gotten touched once with his melee. No zombie has even touched me.
Alright. Okay. Just making sure I got enough money for the door.
He's not even missing me. None of them touched me at all.
Alright, well. Hopefully the Antico rolls off by the time that zombie spawns.
Oh, dude, it has to, you have to finish your thing before you start it.
Oh, okay.
That's when I cure it. I think that there's a bunch of zombies when you finish. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Because I like the zombies spawning a little bit faster. I think it's like a new area, though.
Dude, I'm just lead the way, just please don't
get me killed. Okay, so this way. Go ahead and take care of that zombie lady. That's on point.
Oh, fuck.
Right, there you go. He doesn't want to.
Yeah, I'm next to jump.
Oh, let him out. I feel like we shouldn't end the round right away now. Because I feel like that might work faster than we didn't end the round. Okay, let's kill it. We have it.
Two is our number. Pin number.
I guess to keep, just keep shooting them.
Yep.
so just keep like a few. Or keep one. And then I'll tell you another one. The code's right here. 4812.
Alright, 4-8, you got 1-2.
Briefing, I got a question for you. Points like these, you need the shopping trade.
Yeah, on the money's basically a shopping trade. It doesn't help that I went to the power play as well. Yeah, get rid of the turn on power and the government, but actually go ahead and end run now.
Okay.
If anyone's got a zombie, you kill it. Just turn on power and move the bat.
Two.
Well,
that number can be 11. It'll be 22. Yeah, that number's 11. And it's gonna be blue.
Okay.
I'd rather not waste this port time to just try to
get it.
Also, go to, okay, paint is 8, vinegar is 11.
Methylbenzene is 12. Still need spawn. I had to come back and play it.
Yeah, we already finished the. Oh, dude, we don't even need to end round.
Yeah,
if someone's got zombie down there, that'd be great.
Yeah, I got a zombie. Hold on, too. Down there? Okay. Who's down at spawn?
I don't know. Things
up for you. Probably. Come back up there now if you're going to have it.
But it's extraordinary.
Okay. Hang on. Yeah, the number.
You have the number, right?
There is a zombie. People watch out for him. Try to train him around if you can. I lost all the market area and everything. I gotta get this shit.
Well, then I might die by over.
No, zombies here.
Yeah, more zombies. I raised though.
Five, three, six, four.
Wait.
Down racing fuel twice.
Okay. 12 and what was racing fuel again?
15.
Okay, so 20.
Did you say 15 or 16?
16.
Thanks, Captain.
Us holding a zombie on round 4 in the minute while we're doing the boat actually gets better. Like when we give her the boat. Yeah, that's what it is, so let's just keep doing that. Why did you say good game? Everyone just dashboard. Decent run and two good ones. No.
Just need to get. Hey, what's up, Cryptex?
I don't know. I feel like I gotta get my shit together a little bit.
We just need to get that one where it's, actually, to get the gun coming up.
Rusty on the boss fight, we all fall.
Who's rusty on the boss? us.
True.
Actually, they just text today, and I know what I'm doing. So. So I won't be able to do anything tonight or tomorrow night or Saturday. Tomorrow night, Saturday night, or Sunday night. So.
Well, we gotta wait till Monday. Okay, fair enough.
So we gotta get done this game, right?
Saturday. Yeah,
night before. I got a while before. I don't know. So long. This is only like, trying to get through the first three rounds as fast as possible is probably the best way.
Honestly, a good goal set is to try to get round one done before Willard finishes talking.
What?
Depending on his quote, but still, even if it's a short quote, because he can get round one done before he finishes talking. That's true.
It is.
I do not shoot at all in the first three rounds. I am
always nice. Yeah.
I do it for the sake of playing hard.
Well, I save it for when he's on the money.
Yeah.
Except on round four, before you hit it, I do it so I can get my fucking meter filled.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I know. Just wait until I activate on the money, and then once you see my points starting to go up, and go ahead and start shooting yours, and you can get your card to the meter literally instantly. Do you guys need to worry about trying out?
Okay, you're good.
What the heck? Why did they try to reach through and make the middle of the pine tree?
What the heck? You live?
Alright.
You could have covered that with a hand.
Not on my watch, Daddy.
Foster's bench.
You guys kill all your zombies, watch you.
Alright.
7188.
I got it, alright.
Pizza, you get 7-1,
yep.
And then Bucks or Roach, you get
8-8.
Do you want me to grab the general power and grab nuke? Or not nuke, book? Okay, turn off power.
On. Alright. You grab the book.
Mm-hmm. As soon as you can, talk to Elvira.
I'm just gonna be 8 3/4 red.
Alright, I didn't have the last one.
Yeah, come on. Yep, kill any zombies you guys see. Kill. Talk to Elvira. Make your way past, and what's our own number?
8.
Okay.
Methylbenzene is 12.
Got it.
Okay, paint is 15. Vinegar is 11. Did you get those?
None. Got it.
Okay.
Racing fuel is 11.
Okay.
Baking soda is 6. Detergent is 16.
Some zombies.
Yeah, not yet.
Nope. It hasn't spawned in yet. That's box.
It's over here at RV.
Is it now? Okay, now it is.
Alright, I'm going to drive a bunch. I'll join you guys in a minute.
Okay, I already put down brain opener, so just grab detergent on your way through there. Paint.
Paint is 15, 16, 7. What are your numbers? 15, 16, 7.
Okay, 38 minus, was it 8? Is that a better number?
Yes.
Okay, detergent and baking soda and vinegar.
I got vinegar 16, already.
16,
baking soda then.
Okay, 16, 12. Okay.
16,
12, 6,
11. 16,
12,
39, 36, 45. 45.
Minus 8. 37.
37.
What the hell,
fire?
This shit
just
left. What you got?
I don't know.
Okay, racing fuel?
I love it.
Okay, 12.
Ahead.
Nope.
God damn it.
Every time we drift.
11:04.
Was it? Really? 11:04? Sure.
Yeah. Wow.
Really? 11:04?
Yeah.
11 minutes that we almost. That. Everything was practically perfect.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a way to make that any faster. That what we just did.
I didn't get jugged. That was the only thing that was bad about that.
I didn't have anything except for trencher.
I didn't grab jug yet either, so if we would have had that, I would have had to run and grab it real quick. But then again, it has 30 seconds to charge. So
yeah, I didn't have the money to do it. Last two games, I haven't had money for jug.
That's what's good about me with being doing the fact of I am a speed keeper.
So appreciate it.
There's no way I'm getting world record, but I mean, my personal record is pretty fast.
How's your record? What is your personal record?
What?
It's 7.3 seconds.
Oh,
for what?
What is?
For doing a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. 7.3 seconds.
Hey, what's up, Foxy the Fox? How you doing? Thank you for joining, man. It's a pleasure having you guys stopping by.
Let's go back the numbers.
I didn't even write them down. Oh, you mean that?
Yeah, the numbers that I've been writing down. Have two names.
Do you want to run Elvira? See that? Because
nope.
If we don't get that same time, then you know that
no.
That's going to work.
No, we'll just...
Same one?
Yeah.
Okay. I do feel like ending the round at that time doesn't work very well.
Alright, guys.
Yay, I'm that character.
I think he means person.
Oh, I'm the bottom bitch. Sally. Not bull corn. I meant to say bull corn.
So I wonder why Nikolai is what Nikolai is voicing in, or the guy who no voice is Nikolai is voicing in the next game.
I wouldn't be surprised if
they're... Whoa, Mark for Death, thanks for joining, man. How's it going?
Theories going on about Nikolai being DLC 4. I mean, I doubt they're actually going to do it, but if, like, there probably are theories circling in the community about that as we speak.
It's because of the picture, you know, whatever.
I mean, the guy, he does a lot of characters. I've seen him in a lot of games.
People like his voice for a lot of things. So.
For example, he makes an excellent Doberman.
Oh, we're doing speedruns.
Excellent first 1 point on Nikolai and excellent 2 point on Nikolai.
We're gonna get it. Hopefully soon.
Hopefully. Okay, personal request for Fairy Lord, please don't make something as RNG-based as Borderlands 3 ever again. Like, I've had enough of this shit. Like, Excavator Pie, Chemistry, what's next?
Well, at least Excavator Pie is, like,
if you it's early on. It's still annoying. It's still annoying.
Yeah, I know, but at least it's not a, oh, you gotta get to the entire Easter egg, and then if it doesn't happen, then you gotta do all of it again.
It's possible for it to go off around the world, but it's really possible to fast it.
I have to buy the door if there's any news on this.
Yeah. Alright, yep. Yeah.
Oh, you couldn't have bought the door anyway.
And what a scene that would be! Classic is fun and all, but cinema is so much more fun.
That seriously is rip run because there was too many zombies on the map at that moment.
GG. Did anyone pop a gobble gun?
No,
I didn't pop a card.
Okay,
who grabbed the nuke?
I don't
knife zombies anymore.
I keep telling you this. We're not chanting a nuke, okay? That's just. Like, that could have been the way. And don't melee. Grab a wall gun if you need to. Grab a hornet or something. Don't melee.
Am I supposed to kill the car?
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
There's a wall gun.
Literally, every time we're done with that, you have 2,000 points. You have enough to buy a hailstone.
It was bad enough with the zombies, but now you're playing games with the pillar too? What's next? Silent pictures?
What's next? Silent pictures?
Oh. Die here with grace. A face of far worse death than you can.
I said someone pop the double money and then they didn't, but whatever.
Yeah, they did, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
Oh, well, I didn't see it. It's not up in the corner still. Because it
wasn't. No, they ran out.
Yeah, no, that was the normal one. That was
yeah,
the one
and then he popped one too.
And that one ran out super fast. That one ran out in like 5 seconds.
Alright,
Okay, 4419.
Oh shit! Did you knock him down?
Yeah, I think I did.
All right.
Yeah, you did. Sure. Did.
Right.
You're safe. All
right. What's 12 times 8 is 80. 96.
Yep.
Times 9. 12 times
108? No. 110?
No, 9 times 2 is 18.
104? 104?
9 times 2 is 18. So it's 108. 108 is blue. So our number is 9.
Alright.
Go ahead and move on over the conversations you can. Okay, I'm not good at this here. Paint is 8, vinegar is 10. Did you get that?
Yep, got it.
Okay, I just want to make sure you just said
methylbenzene is 11.
Okay, got it. 11.
No.
Yeah,
I haven't done the valve yet. I haven't done the valve yet.
Go do that. I'll worry about her. You can upgrade on your way over something else.
15.
That was as important as.
Yeah, but I'm here.
I know. I'm gonna pack a punch too and then I'll go get it.
Okay.
You get the head, I'll go get.
Yeah, I'll go grab paint then.
I already got paint. Just.
Yeah, I know, but you have to do two valves. So.
I just gotta do one valve.
Oh, I think
you said you never hear another one. Why you good?
86543. Wow, that was perfect.
Forever cool.
Got it, or you want me to get it? I can get it, just go. I can get the numbers. Alright, you already hit them.
Okay, you got those numbers.
Okay, so what's the charger?
8, 13, 15 are your numbers.
21, 36 minus 9?
9.
It's 27.
27.
Detergent and baking soda, you can get vinegar.
Vinegar?
That's what I'm gonna take. You don't need a vinegar.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so what are the numbers for methylbenzene?
Okay, 11, 14, 10, 13.
What are your numbers? 48. Minus 9 to 39.
I'm grabbing your
fuel. Some fuel?
6. Okay. I'm going to be a late guy, so I'll be listening.
It's alright, we're at 10 minutes and 30 seconds, so.
Yep.
Yep. Well, hey, briefing, it's always a good insurance policy. You never know what might go wrong.
You can tell her, wait a bit, bridge. She's the bridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the bridge. Hang on.
Come up with the end world.
I just need to grab bomb stoppers. I am not going into the spot that with half a pistol and it's not
bomb
stoppers.
Yeah. We're at 11 minutes and 30 seconds, right?
Let's go.
Oh yeah, what's the thing? 17364.
Okay.
Let's go.
Sorry.
Alright, okay.
17364.
Okay. 17364. 17364. Alright. Alright, who's training? Let's be clear on this. Who's training? Only one person. Reaping. Okay, reaping, only reaping is training. Pizza, right. You make sure that we get to your safe spot.
Here we go.
17364. Right.
Pizza, yeah. 17364, okay. Yo, pizza, shoot, we gotta get the bomb moving.
No, we're good. I think they make it's like a half a second that you get it going.
If we mess up once, we have enough time.
Yeah, yeah, true.
Yeah. 17364.
Alright,
this is the run, guys. Let's get it.
Okay.
Try to shoot these things out of the sky.
I got it.
Right. Should be good. Bring those zombies around to the right if you can.
Yeah, I'm trying. So all close right. to the edge.
All right. Okay.
There may be a few strays, but yeah.
Stuck
in a bomb. I got a kaboom ready for kids.
17364.
Okay.
Yeah, they don't
spawn in the mine.
They don't spawn in
the mine. Yeah,
it's fine. I'm gonna.
I have 17364.
Alright, remind us, we're good.
It's alright. You watch the thing for Slam then. Alright, Roach? We'll watch.
Actually, I'm gonna watch our back. No, there's nothing that comes up that way.
Move.
Okay, I'm gonna need to shoot him, I think, one more time.
We're good. Let's go.
Alright,
we're good. Don't grab it. Why not? I need it.
Because I can hold off for a second, and then I'll grab it.
Okay. Alright, let's... If there's no...
Don't shoot, guys. Unless they run to you, don't shoot them.
I got nothing to shoot these. I'm out of bullets. I need that max ammo.
I have ammo, dude.
Yeah. I still got pistol ammo, but not much.
Okay, that's what I was waiting for. I wanted him to do that. Now we have plenty of ammo.
Well played.
It's a halt for a second.
Oh, perfect.
Minutes, 30 seconds.
Insta-kill is running out.
I got an insta-kill, I can hit.
Yeah, not yet.
I got infinite ammo. I got rain bullets, hang on. Just hold on.
Don't even worry about that, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, insta-kill. And literally, this will get us through the rest.
Alright, last word. Alright, rain comp.
Okay. My heroes lay loose, so just no more shooting.
I'm going left.
I'm going right.
In the middle.
I think this is having us dance to death.
17364.
Like ever.
Damn it.
hate that one so much.
God damn it.
I'm pretty sure that's
it. Yeah, alright, hit it again. Hit it again. 18 minutes. We're good.
Okay, that's what I have to know this too. We could have had an 18-minute run though. See, so we know that.
I know, I feel bad. I hate that.
It's okay, dude. It's literally a minute 30 seconds to get through again. So at least we know that an 18-minute run is possible, right?
I know.
This one's gonna run a lot shorter. We'll grab the canoe and, like, on the last one.
Hit it immediately as soon as you get in there.
I got a canoe. What the fuck was I thinking when I grabbed that?
Oh, no, you don't get injured from this right away. Watch out for those, because those will injure you.
World record.
1934. Good job, guys.
Good job. Fuck, I'm happy with that.
Could be better, but...
Could be better, but you know what?
That
I don't
is,
think anyone's beaten that.
That one was a run.
And that caught me. Spanish people dumb. Everyone who plays with them. That's how it's fucking done.
How did they beat him like chicken in 5 minutes and 30 seconds though?
You know, it's crazy to think. I was actually. A YouTuber for this game believes that a sub 20 minute run is fucking possible. And we just proved him wrong.
Dude, with extra time.
With extra time, too.
Just,
oh my god.
We could have done it a minute and a half faster.
Yeah, we could have.
That's fine. Doesn't matter. Because no one understands our strat because they can't hear us.
Yeah, they can.
They can.
Oh my god. Yeah. Again, my bad.
It's fine.
Good job, guys.
I'm happy with that. I just, like, if it was any number but one, fucking hate one.
Alright, do we want to, just end it, or...?
I'm not losing, the cards that I use. I am not losing my own coupon code.
Alright, so I will close that.
I will close that.
Good job, guys.
Good job, guys. Holy shit.
And, oh, we didn't even have a crowd round. That's so good. We completed Easter egg without even having a crowd round.
In all honesty, everything up to the boss fight, we ran pretty much perfectly.
Maybe we even ran the most of the boss fight perfectly.
No, yeah.
Except for that bomb code that someone didn't put in. Right.
It's okay, it's not, we're not the only one. We're not the only one, though. Roach has done it, too.
Yep. Yeah.
We've all made that mistake.
Yeah, I know.
I have yet to make the mistake. I'm going to say that.
I fucking hate one.
Alright guys, I'm going to stop the stream so it processes and I can get this thing submitted tonight. So, I will see you guys later.